find a hold of them.
Should they go shorter then?
Well, no, or just take a hold and push him to it. So he has to be pushed into your contact. Yes, push him against your shoulders so that you have something to sit back against. Yes, push him into, so yeah, don't dangle your hands. Push him into your own shoulders so that the connection is like outstretched, but it has to be, you have to have it in the back and he has to have it in the front. So you're gonna reach, he's gonna take your hand, but he doesn't take his shoulders. But he takes your hand, push, and bend your elbows. Yeah, he can't let go of you. That's where he takes and does, and make him push. Make him push, lean back. I mean, you're not gonna actually lean back, but think that you would hold this way while he holds that way. Like a tug of war. So he pushes out and you don't pull back, but you don't get pulled out either. Let him have something to push into. Better. Yeah, push him into it. When he drops the contact, just say, no side, take the contact out in front of you, a little bit rounder. Take the contact. Yes, take the contact. Good direction there. Take the contact. Take the contact. Yes, better. Take the contact. Good. And trotting. Take the contact. Yes. And take the contact. And post. And take the contact. And your shoulder goes back in. He goes out to your hand. Yeah, push it more into your hand. Yeah, take the contact. Don't drain it too long. Good. Yeah, take the contact. Into it. So your seat legs say, push into the bit, push into the bit, push into the bit, push into the bit side, push into the bit. Yeah, let it go a little bit. Sit back with your back, look forward with your hands. Sit back, yes, now make him push into it. Make him make the connection. Yes, into the contact. Yes, that's better, into the contact. Yeah, that's better, down the long side. Don't let him let go of you. Don't let him let go. Your shoulder blades back. Your hands are reaching a little. But your shoulder blades are back. Yes. 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 Elbows are flexed at your hips. Push him into the contact. More. More into the contact. Yes. And there's a fifth now. Yeah. Easier, it's much easier and more focused inside. Good. Bring the shoulder in with no right bend. Bring the shoulder in, right hand to the right. Too much right bend. All right, keep them straight on the mat. Right hand to the wall, leg heels. Find your position again. Find your connection to them. Don't drop your shoulder. It doesn't have to be quite so much angle. Yes. Not more angle, not more bend. Good. And now I just take the bit forward. Yes, and take the bit forward. Good. And now I do the one leg. Not too much bend. Just position the body. Keep coming, keep coming. Keep coming so you shouldn't stop. Good. Now straighten. Good. Good. Now sit back. And a transition to walk. Them on the bit, pushing into the bit and rounding. So get your quality of your walk. Walk out. Okay, so it has to be rounded for walk. And you have to take it. Yeah, so let him take the bit. Connection in shoulder in. Take them a little bit rounded. Shake this neck a little bit more, and you can push them into your hand. Into your hand. Yes, 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 yes. And forward. And forward. And shoulder in. Good. He lets go. Push him back on the right. Yeah, push in, push in. Get him back in front of you. Good. Yes, push him into the bit. Into the bit. Into the bit. Into the bit. There. Keep him. Keep him all the way around the corner. Keep your legs. Keep your legs. Keep your legs. Keep your legs. Come. Not so much cranking into the right rhythm. Push them in. Yes. Keep your legs. Keep your left. Almost run there. Run there. The opposite of the bend is in. Run there. Hunt is out. Good. Come. Keep them going. Keep them going. Run there. Yeah. Keep keep them going. Out, you have to take the bit out. Come. Yes, wrong there. Come, keep it. Yes. Yes, come. Keep that trot. Keep it, keep it, keep it, keep it. Keep it. Good, now wrong there. Come. Yes. 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 Flexi. 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 And a transition to walk. Good, long range. So on the different footing, probably here and my outdoor is much bouncier. Much more forgiving. So you can ride him a lot more forward without him getting flat.
Okay.
So, you want to see something pretty? While you're taking a break?
Yeah.
So, this is the horse I gave her two lessons. And so, this is Joanna's student. And she went to the Morgan Nationals and was grand champion for classical dressage. This one. And he was robbed to get to it. He just did that really quickly. And then, let's see.
Can
we
come in?
I know it. And then Bobby Joe, who is the trainer over there with Joanna.
Wow.
So here's Bobby Joe doing Western dressage. I worked with her the last, just before they left. Let's go to trot. They can take the bit out. Little rounder, shape and snap a little. Good. Little rounder. And trot. Out. Yes. Now you can use your legs a little more under his elbows. Pushing him up. Yes, good. That's good. Yes, come, keep it. That's good. On the next long side, shoulder in. Not too much angle. Just get the feel of the bounce in here. Come, a little more forward. Bring the shoulder, not too much angle. A little more of the shoulder. Yes, not too, that's good. And again. Come, that's good. Shoulder in. Come, shoulder in. Come on, come on. Don't lose it. Don't lose it. Good. Good. Next long side. Keep it, keep it, keep it, keep it, keep it. Traver. Don't bend him. You don't need him down. Don't bend him. Traver. Come. He's just in his body. Keep his neck straight. Traver. Yes. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Good. Once more, Traver.
What did you say?
Traver again. Make him push on the bit. Yes, Traver. Good. Come, keep him coming. Sit, 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 sit. Traver, good. Down the center line, half past left. Come. Keep him coming. Don't, yes. little more angle. Don't let the, yeah, not too much right then. Some reason your right rein wants to come in. So you gotta get your right leg back. Get the haunches to stay on the wall. Get the haunches to stay on the wall. Get the haunches with your leg. Not so much right rein. Not so much right rein. Right round there again. Round there. And you'll feel the, no, that's trap air. Round there. Round there. Bring your shoulders in. Flex left. Bending. Bending the base of your neck on the left. Sit straight. Sit straight. Yeah, that's the hard one for him. Down the center line, half past right. Come on, keep them going. Keep them going. Keep them going. Not so much right then. Not so much right then. Go ahead. Not so much. Bring your shoulders. Bring your shoulders. Bring your shoulders. Yes, bring your shoulders. Good. At A. Canter left. Wait, get it from walk. center. Walk, get walk. Get a flat-footed walk. There's no hurry. And cancer. And no, that wasn't from walk.
It wasn't? Say it again.
It wasn't from walk. Do it again. And then walk, and now put your legs down, but don't let them go until you know it's cancer. And cancer. That was better. Now scoop it up. Scoop it up. Scoop it up. Scoop it up. 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 Up, up, and walk. Yes, that was very good. Once more. Don't let him go. No, don't let him go. And now, canter. All right, we'll take that. Good. Now, scoop it up. Scoop it up. Scoop it up, and up, and up, and sit back, sit back, and now walk. Yes, good, all right. Difficult spot is right shoulder in.
Yeah.
So ride, run there, which is going to be putting him in the right shoulder because you are feeling the haunches falling in and you're correcting the shoulder with the leg.
Uh-huh.
Instead of making him get into shoulder in position.
Okay.
Even if you overdid it so that he was on, let's say, four tracks,
uh-huh.
Not three tracks. Bring the front in and make the hind stay out.
Okay.
And that's what you can do. When you go to run bear, that forces that position.
Uh-huh.
So if you go run bear, then you may just say, okay, now shoulder in, just change the arc of the neck. But don't let the shoulders placement, hind leg placement. Because what happens is you don't get shoulders in right shoulder in.
Yeah.
The shoulders are actually being held out. And if the shoulders are held out, the hind leg can't get out. Because he would run into the wall.
Uh-huh.
If you get outside of the shoulders, there's no place for him to go.
Yes,
rather than like always, like, you know, or, you know, he's thin skin.
I will order these.